An IUCN research states that about one-third of all amphibians are endangered or extinct. The major factor in these decreases is probably habitat loss. Additionally, a toll has been caused by the spread of the chytrid fungus. 15 of the 549 species of frogs that have been deemed critically endangered will be discussed today. Number 15, Baw Baw frog. This species is only found in Baw Baw Plateau of Australia. The population is currently thought to be less than 250 adults, with the chytrid fungal infection being the main reason of the population decline. Number 14, Micro frog. The micro frog, often known as the Cape Flats frog, is a species of frog that is under 2 cm long, depending on the population. It might be tan or green, or rufous brown with dark mottling. It only exists in South Africa's Southwest Cape region. Drainage for coastal strip development is the primary danger to its environment. Number 13, Voiceless tree frog. Voiceless tree frog or mute tree frog is endemic to Mexico. This species' natural habitats are dry pine forests, where it can only be found in mountain streams and in cracks of rocks. They don't have vocal slits and seem to be silent. The possibility of the species going extinct is being worried about. Number 12, Amboli bush frog. The Amboli bush frog is a rare species of shrub frog found only in India's western ghats. When calling, males have a large and transparent vocal sac. Discs of fingertips have significantly large size. The primary threat to the species is habitat loss and fragmentation brought on by urbanization and the growth of the tourism industry. Number 11, Mindo stubfoot toad. The Mindo stubfoot toad, sometimes known as the Mindo harlequin toad, is unique to Ecuador due to its distinctive look and color pattern, which consists of green and red with white speckles. It was originally regarded as an emblematic species of the Mindo Valley. Loss of habitat puts it in danger. Number 10, Peru stubfoot toad. Peru stubfoot toad is native to northern Peru. The head is not as wide as the body and has a length and width that are roughly equal. Rivers and high-altitude subtropical or tropical grasslands are its native habitats. There are only thought to be 0 to 49 mature individuals surviving. Number 9, Morelet's tree frog. Morelet's tree frog or black-eyed leaf frog is found in South America. Their underside is red or pink, and they have a green body and black eyes. They can survive even in disturbed habitats. Unfortunately, the frogs are completely extinct in certain areas. Number 8, Lemur leaf frog. Lemur leaf frogs are found in Central America. The lemur leaf frog is a brilliant green during the day but becomes brown at night. This quality improves its capacity to blend in during the day and hunt at night. They were originally thought to be a common species in Costa Rica, but during the past 10 years, their population has dropped by more than 80%. Number 7, Karpathos frog. The Karpathos frog is unique to the Greek island of Karpathos. Due to its limited distribution to 2 small rivers in the island's northern region, the Karpathos frog is regarded as the most endangered Anuran amphibian in all of Europe. Loss of habitat is a hazard to it. Number 6, Mississippi gopher frog. The Mississippi gopher frog is endemic to the southern United States and is often referred to as the dark gopher frog or the dusky gopher frog. This frog has a wart-covered dorsal surface that is dark brown or black in color. It will place its hands in front of its face to cover its eyes if it feels threatened or is exposed to harsh light. Number 5. Black-eared mantella. The black-eared mantella is a species of mantella that is unique to northern Madagascar and ranges in size from medium to large. It is a highly toxic species, and its vivid coloring serves to draw attention to it. Compared to the thin and graceful males, female mantellas are more robust because it is kept as a pet. The pet trade could pose a serious threat to the species. Number 4. Oxapampa poison frog. The Oxapampa poison frog, a species of frog unique to the area around Oxapampa, Peru, tropical montane rainforest is its natural environment. The lack of habitat poses a threat to this extremely uncommon species. Number 3. Karpathos skeleton frog. Only the Karpathos forest remnant on the Samalja Peninsula in northwest Madagascar is home to this species. The head is substantially wider than the body, which has a lean build. The species hasn't been discovered outside of the forest and seems sensitive to human interference. Number 2. Napo Cochran frog. Napo Cochran frog is a species of the family glass frogs. They are native to Ecuador and can be found on the Amazonian slopes of the Ecuadorian Andes. The coloration is tan, which is unusual among the related species. There are small, black ocelli that enclose orange-tint spots. Number 1. Golden mantella. The golden mantella is a small, terrestrial frog endemic to Madagascar. They are all the same color, either yellow, orange, or red. There are red flash marks on the inner leg. The golden mantella is occasionally seen as a pet and is also kept in captivity by zoos and exotic animal collectors. We will talk about more amphibians that are in danger of going extinct in our next video. If you don't want to miss, subscribe our channel and turn on the notification button. Thank you for watching.